We're going to begin this problem about maximizing area on here, and then I'm going to switch over to my calculator to help me answer some of the more difficult parts of this question. What's going on is, in this case, I've got 800 yards of fencing to use to make a rectangular fence, and I want to figure out what should my dimensions be to maximize my area. This problem is kind of dumb because it turns out that no matter what, a square is always going to be your maximum area. So knowing that, I can just take my 800 yards, divide it by 4, and make a square. But let's pretend we didn't know that and kind of see the math behind this. So here's how this is going to work officially, the long way, I suppose. Well, these two sides of the rectangle I'm going to call X. I'm going to pretend I don't know that it's supposed to be a square. I then have to think what's left over for the other two sides of this rectangle. Well, I've got 800 yards total that I can use, and I've already used two X's. So 800 minus 2X would represent what's left over for the other two sides. Well, those other two sides have to be evenly split. This 800 minus 2X has to be evenly split between those two sides. So if I divide both of those terms by 2, I see that the remaining sides need to be 400 minus X, and then 400 minus X. And we've done a problem like this part before. To then express my area as a function of x, this part of the problem, I'm just going to set up an area equation. Well, area of a rectangle is just base times height. So the area as a function of x would simply be 400 minus 2x, or I'm sorry, 400 minus x times x. And once I go ahead and distribute, I can see that my simplified area expression, or area equation, is just 400x minus x squared. Okay, at this point, let's switch over to our graphing calculator to graph this parabola and find its maximum value, even though I know what the answer is going to be because I know the maximum area is going to be a square.